Crispy.
They don't even really have arcades anymore. I remember when I was in junior high school. My junior high school was 5th through 9th grade. And I guess Street Fighter had came out, I guess when I was in the 5th or the 6th grade. Maybe 6th grade. And you know, they had arcade machines everywhere. There was like a little bodega across the street from our school that had Street Fighter, Mortal Kombat, different games and stuff in there. And we would go in there early in the morning before school and play. Or even, I guess, sometimes cut class and be playing video games. But you always had to watch out for like older kids from the school or older kids from the neighborhood, because we lived in like a neighborhood that wasn't, our school was in a residential neighborhood that was like pretty hood. And so it would be like older kids in there like, yo shorty, let me get around, let me get one of your rounds. And you know what that means, you ain't getting your game back after that shit. But yeah, like I said, I don't think they even have like arcades like that anymore. I remember 42nd Street before Giuliani came and cleaned it up. It used to be like one of the grimiest places in America. 42nd Street was so dirty and disgusting, and like it was hookers and like drugs, and then it was this huge arcade right in the middle of that. And like mad kids would like cut school and go to 42nd Street and go to the arcade, but it was always like all these shady individuals in the arcade. Your mom's would beat your ass if she catch you at 42nd Street. That's how bad it was. Like, you was not allowed to go to 42nd Street. And now it's like cleaned up and much better, but
Mama always told me, boy, count your blessings.
Count them all.
In God I trust, so I kept counting them
franklins.
I'm too fly, you know this. Let me give your ass a checklist. One gold watch, two gold chains, six gold rings, it's none.
God damn.
OG joints, them high socks, no shirt on, I'm stunned.
Okay.
And this song for them fuck niggas who hating on you this summer.
Fuck.
Talk shit behind your back, but won't say shit in public. Fuck.
Yeah.
Gold all in my chain. Gold all in my ring. Gold all in my watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Nigga, don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch. Nigga, don't believe me, just watch. Don't believe me, just watch.